labios, besándome otra vez, suavemente, bésame. Te quiero sentir tus labios, besándome otra vez. She's getting good.
What are you doing?
Dancing.
Okay. Well, today we're learning about the 8-G requirements. You want to learn about them?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, the 8-G requirements are what you need to go to college.
Ooh, I want to go to college. Okay. Just not exactly sure like what classes to take.
Okay. So, well, the 8-G requirements, what you need to take is 2 years of history, 4 years of English, 3 of math, 2 of science, 1 year of a language other than English, 1 year of a visual performing arts, and 1 year of a college preparatory elective.
That's it?
Yes. Do you get it?
Oh, okay. No, I get it. I do.
Do you get it?
Yeah.
Do you guys get it?
Yes.
Okay.
Understood. Did you know that the first 8-G requirement is history? And you have to take 2 years in order to graduate? And there's AP classes and general classes.
What will I learn in these classes?
You will learn about the history of the United States and the world.
Wow.
And here we have a poster of a Georgia cross burning, where many blacks were whipped, burned, and hanged.
Wow, that's recent. I want to learn more.
Oh my god, you guys. I think English is like the best class ever. Yeah. What do you guys think?
Romeo and Juliet was the best Shakespeare story.
No, I think Macbeth was.
No.
Romeo and Juliet.
Midnight Summer's Dream.
Yeah. I like when they kill the king, you know, and they put his head on a stick.
Well, which is that?
That's Macbeth.
Well, yeah, Macbeth. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's
I
Macbeth.
Go marching around with it.
And yours?
I like Tamlin. I couldn't believe his brother killed him for the crown.
I like Knight. It made me cry like a baby.
Oh, yeah. Because it was very sad.
Yeah.
But overall, I think English has some great books.
Speaking Spanish.
Okay.
I'm showing you what I learned in non-Spanish speaker, my class that I took.
Is that the only class you took?
Well, for Spanish, yeah. For 1 and 2, I took it.
And that's part of the 8-G's, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because they have to speak.
Well, I took Spanish speakers 1, Spanish speakers 2, and AP Spanish language. What did you take?
I took Spanish Speakers 1, Spanish Language, and AP Spanish Literature.
Why do you have the wings?
Because this represents my favorite part of AP Spanish Literature. Because we read a story about a guy who had wings, and I'm being the guy.
How fun! That is like a cool story. Did you guys have to dress up?
Yeah.
I want to dress up. I just did lots and lots and lots of projects for Spanish, and AP. And stuff my face with Spanish food. English and Spanish were kind of easy for me, but the hardest class was definitely math classes.
Well, you should get tutoring. We offer after-school tutoring and morning tutoring.
Yeah, Giselle, come on. We had to take 3 years of math. So
okay,
get help.
That's just math. What about science? What classes are offered in the science?
We offer earth science, physics, chemistry, and biology.
And if you want to learn about the body, there's anatomy!
Okay. How about the club NHS, the National Honor Society? I heard that was a good club, is it?
It is a good club. It's really fun, and we get to plan graduation, Sadie's, you know, all the dances.
But
it's really fun.
But it's only for students with 3.0 and higher, right?
Yes, you have to get recommended by a math teacher and an English teacher.
Okay.
And you have to be kept up in academics since it is a very rigorous club.
But it's a club just dedicated for those that excel academically.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Have you heard about AVID?
No, I haven't. Well, I've heard of it. I'm just not too sure what it is.
AVID stands for Advancement via Student Individual Determination, and that club is like a college prep class.
Okay.
Basically, it'll teach you the necessities such as note taking, study skills, proper test taking. You know, it comes in handy because, I mean, it's something you have to know for college, and every good college student needs to know
how to perform.
How to perform well.
Okay. Well, what exactly are you doing?
I'm performing duties of a medical assistant.
A medical assistant?
Yes, like a nurse.
Oh, okay, a nurse. And where did you learn all this?
In the Health Academy, of course.
What is the Health Academy?
It's offered here at Bassett. It's a 3-year program, and it's basically like med school for college, for high school students.
Oh, okay. So it's kind of introduction. Introduction into
Yeah. And it's sophomore through senior year.
Okay.
And you get to go to Kaiser, which is really cool when you, what students get to go to Kaiser.
Very true.
And you get to follow around different staff there in different departments. And like I did, I got my medical assistant certificate. How cool is that?
Really?
And I got
Do you like what I did in art? Isn't it
wow,
pretty?
Yes, especially that one. That one was
it reminded me of my sister when she got married. And this one was something about heritage.
Really?
Yeah, it's something
okay.
American.
Well,
I don't know.
Where'd you do them?
Well, for art. It's my first year in art, and I love it.
Wow.
Like,
well, then, it looks real nice.
I wish I joined it my freshman year, and then I could take art 2, and then art 3.
They offer art. They offer AP art, too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, you paint and everything.
Yeah.
What do you have here?
This is all my ceramics pieces. Because I'm a ceramics 3, here at Bass, you know, they offer ceramics, ceramics 1, ceramics 2, and 3. This is 3.
Is this so the one where you do the wheel?
Yes, I was able to do the wheel.
So you do the pedal?
Yes,
pedal.
I was.
Oh, okay. But what about if I don't want to do ceramics? What,
oh,
what else can I do?
You can take drama and choir, and band.
Oh.
You can take all those classes.
And don't they fall under the Vision of Performing Arts in the 8th or G
requirements? Yeah, for the 8th or G
requirements. The 8th or G requirements.
Yes,
okay.
They do.
All right, well, cool. Well, maybe I could take these another
thing.
I don't know.
Pretty cool stuff about it this weekend.
Okay.
And those are the A through G requirements.